Good morning. It's Sunday and it's just gone about 9:30. And, as promised, this week's challenge, how much weight can I lose in a week? Let's go! Now, I've weighed myself this morning and I think the first step on this journey is to tell you how much I weigh. I'm 15 stone 2, so I'm not going to set a goal, I'm not going to set a target. Obviously, I want to lose as much weight as I possibly can in the week. So we're going to go have breakfast, and then at some point today I'm going to try and do a workout. I don't know what workout, but I will do something today. So come on, let's do this, let's go! So, yesterday was a bit of a write-off. I definitely didn't do a workout. However, I think I did well with what I ate. I only had my Weetabix and my Sunday lunch. I had a slice of cake for dinner, but I walked around Glasshoughton and I feel good, I feel okay. I'm going to the Yorkshire Wildlife Park today as well, so I don't think I'll be able to do any form of workout per se. However, obviously I've been walking everywhere, and I'm starting the day as I mean to go on. I'm having scrambled egg on toast and a cup of coffee. Come on, Monday!
They're all going for it, like that one with Mains doing it as well.
Hi. It's Tuesday. And I've realised that I haven't really done much content, really, for this week. And to say that I went round Yorkshire Wildlife Park yesterday, I did 12,000 steps. I didn't do anything after that, really. I was good with what I ate. But yeah, I think today is going to be like the workout exercise day to try and shift some timber. I've not had any breakfast yet, but we're going to go do some form of exercise. So you can all laugh at me trying to do some exercise in a moment. And then I'm going to have some breakfast. Come on, Tuesday. Come on, let's lose some weight. Let's do this. Work it, make it, do it, makes us harder, better, faster, stronger, more than power, power, never, ever, after, work is over. Work it, make it, do it, makes us harder, better, faster, stronger.
Work it, never, work it, never, do it faster, makes sense. Tuesday morning workout. Head on.
Hello! So, yet again, I've been a bit naff with the content so far today. I finished off the yogurt and had banana with it this time, and it was very, very nice. And I haven't done a workout or anything yet. Hello. Can we say hello to the people?
Hello.
Hello. I've been busy editing this video, to be fair. Yeah, I haven't done a workout yet. I will do one. I'm currently making salad and cooking some pasta to go with it. Let's do this! Hello. So it's Thursday and I'm feeling really good about myself. I'm feeling very positive. I had scrambled egg again for breakfast and I'm about to go make an absolutely beautiful halloumi salad, hopefully. And then, because it's lovely and sunny, me and the missus are going to go to York for the afternoon. If I get under the 15 stone, I will be happy. You know, a loss is a loss. I could have done more exercise, yes, but I'm just happy with what I've been eating and how healthy I've been eating. I haven't felt the need to snack. I've not missed crisps or chocolate or bread. I'm enjoying it. I actually really am enjoying it. So let's go make this halloumi salad. Let's go, guys. Come on. Let's go.
All right, guys. I'm not being funny or anything right yet, but how nice does that look?
Oh, I cannot wait to get that in my belly. It's 20 to 8. So I had my halloumi salad at 12:30, and I haven't felt hungry, which is good for me, trust me. And I'm just about to have my tea, which is, it looked like stuffed sweet potatoes. I don't care if Monday's blue, Tuesday's great, Wednesday too, Thursday, I don't care about you, it's Friday, I'm in love. Hello, it's Friday morning, it's 10:55. Wow. I had Weetabix this morning, not any egg or anything like that, but I still feel really good. I was supposed to go for the run this morning with Josh, however, stuff's come up in relation to the house move. Like, I know I've said for the past few weeks, I am literally so close, hopefully, to moving house, fingers crossed it doesn't fall through. So yeah, I need to go sort all that out, and I need to do a food shop to prepare for, like, next week, because I have genuinely really enjoyed this week, and the healthy eating, and all the foods that I'm having. And I am determined to carry this on, and I'm determined to shift as much weight as I possibly can and get in a decent looking position. I don't know how much I've lost yet. Obviously, I've got until Sunday morning. A little bit nervous. Like I said right at the start of the week, I didn't want to set a target. However, if I am under 15 stone, I will be well happy because I'll have lost at least £2. Little steps, big results. That's my motto. I will try and do a workout again this afternoon. I'm not holding any promises. And if I do a workout, I will film some of it, because I don't think you want to see me working out again. But Saturday morning, so tomorrow morning, regardless of the weather, I will go for a run tomorrow. Don't know if I'll do it on my own or with a friend or whoever, but I will go for a run tomorrow morning. That is a promise. Anyway, it's time for me to go to the supermarket. This wasn't part of the plan today.
It's raining.
We're at Roundy Park because we wanted to get out of the house and to get a few additional steps in for some exercise. And it's tipping it down and I'm wearing shorts and I'm a bit cold now.
Oh, a cup of tea better.
Yeah, I feel like I'm in the jungle. I'm a celebrity. Camp mate. Ah!
Got washing my feet.
My jeans shorts, right, are ruined probably. I've only had them for a few days.
Wearing wrong kind of shoes.
We had to go up a hill that was literally like a river, right? So I've now got water in my shoes and my feet are freezing. I've got mud all over my legs.
All because we wanted to go out and not spend the day in the house.
This is what you get.
What an absolute liberty. I'm tempted to go outside and show you the river just so I can prove it, but I'm not gonna, because...
It's just behind you, I don't know, you'll see it. Right, that's a river, that, pal. That is a river. And going down that path... Oh, we're awful, awful.
Absolute liberty. It is beautiful sunshine now. We're gonna go home, we're gonna have some lunch, we're gonna get dry and have a shower, because my leg's covered in mud. And after lunch, we're gonna try again, take two.
Yeah.
Take two. Garlic granules, paprika, Worcester sauce or soy sauce, balsamic vinegar, salt, pepper, finger rolls, and then we're going to top them off with a bit of cheese and a bit of spring onion. Now, I have never made sloppy dogs before. This is a new Pinch of Nom recipe, so we are in this together. Let's go.
Okay, guys, so the first step for this recipe is to chop one onion, one red pepper, and then you want two beef stock cubes and 150ml of boiling water, and you just need to leave it in your pan for 5 minutes just so the onions get really soft and the peppers and the flavour of the stock cubes come through. Okay, so after 5 minutes, you need to add your 250g of mince, and then you need to add 2 tablespoons of the Lee & Perrins Worcester sauce, a tablespoon of garlic granules, a tablespoon of paprika, pinch of salt, pinch of pepper, and again, you just need to let that simmer for 5 minutes. Once your mince has browned and your sauce starts to thicken, you want to add 2 tablespoons of tomato puree and then a full tin of chopped tomatoes and give it a good stir. Again, just leave it for 5 minutes. The reason you leave it is because you want the sauce to thicken, because obviously you're not having a condiment in the bun. Like, the sauce from this is the sauce that's going in your bun. So, yeah, you want the sauce as thick as you possibly can.
When the mixture is done, you need to obviously slice your burger buns and pour the mixture into each burger bun. Add a small sprinkle in of cheese, and I mean small, because obviously that's your healthy extra. And then you need to place them in the oven at 200 degrees for 3.5 minutes. Then they will come out of the oven, and you put a little bit of spring onion on top, and bosh, they should be done. Fingers crossed I've done these right.
Okay, so that's what they look like in the Pinch of Nom book. Now, I don't think I've done too bad there, to say that's the first time I've made them. I really, really don't. Yes, I need longer finger bread buns, I get that. But they look alright. It's all in the taste test now, though.
They were really, really nice. They were incredible. I think I can make them better, though. I obviously need bigger finger buns, but I actually really liked them.
Oh my god. I'm 14 stone 12. I'm 14 stone 12. Ah! I've lost 4 pounds in a week. And I will take that. Because I was really worried last night. I thought I wasn't going to lose anything. I'm really just dead chuffed because I've done that without... I've been on one, and I mean little, run. And I haven't been in a gym. It's solely from eating the pinch of mom recipes and, like, my portion sizes and stuff. So I am going to download the Couch to 5K app, which will get me back into running. Who knows? I'm so happy. Like, I don't need this anymore. I don't need this big... Nah, I don't need this big man. Because, right, I'm going to continue this. Obviously, I'm not going to keep documenting it. If you want to check out my weight loss journey, follow me on Instagram. But, yeah, I'm just so happy that I've managed to lose the 4 pound. If you did enjoy the video and you liked the content, make sure to leave a like, drop a comment, and please, come on, click subscribe, click. And until then, I will be back with another video next week. Cheers, guys. Layers! I'm out!